Excuse me. Excuse me, please. Excuse me. But will you please pass the biscuits down, please? Will you pass the biscuits down, please? I can't understand it. I go out and work and slave, and all my kinfolks do is play. Look at Uncle John down bar. He's had four biscuits already. No wonder he got four chins. And there's Aunt Lucy down at the other end. I thought she was on a diet. If she ain't had eight biscuits, she ain't had none. Excuse me, Uncle Bill, but will you please pass the biscuits, please? Will you pass the biscuits, please? Them biscuits sure is disappearing fast. I wish they would just look down this way. Maybe I can get Mary's attention. Say, Mary. Say, Mary. Will you please pass the biscuits, please? The only time they come down is for wedding, funerals, and reception. You take old cousin Jeff. I ain't seen him in 2 years. And he don't even know I'm here. All he sees is them biscuits. I don't want to reach over Betty, cause Grandma says that's ill manners, she said. But this meat ain't no good without no bread. Say, will you pass the biscuits, please? Or will you please pass the biscuits, please? I got enough potatoes and some yellow gravy. I sure wish they would just pass one of them biscuits. Look at it. It's almost finished and I ain't even started eating yet. Say, will you pass the biscuits, please? Say, will you please pass the biscuits, please? I don't know why they gonna put them biscuits down at the other end of the table. Hey, will you pass the biscuits, please? Hey, will you please pass the biscuits, please? Now there's one more biscuit left. Maybe if I get up and walk down the other end of the table, I might get that one. Pardon me. Excuse me. Excuse me, please. Excuse me, please. Say, no, wait, wait, Uncle Jeff. Wait, wait, please, wait. No. Well, I'll be doggone. He done ate up the last biscuit. I wanted the biscuits.